If you have plans on Saturday, you should cancel them, because Slice Pizza in Minneapolis is reopening its doors. It's hard to miss the red building that sits on East Hennepin Avenue.
So we kind of went through ideas and kind of thought about, you know, what would be sort of easy, but also something that we really were into.
And who isn't into pizza? When Slice originally opened back in October, people flocked to grab a bite. Most days, the line wrapped around the building. But that all changed 2 weeks ago when a fire temporarily shut the pizzeria down. Hosey Thurman and his business partner, Adam Cato, went to work to get repairs rolling. But to their surprise, the community stepped up in a major way. A GoFundMe raised nearly $25,000.
The support that we've received was unbelievable. You know, it really made us feel at home in this community.
Now, Slice is back with a vengeance, ready to serve up hot, gooey pizza for you this weekend, this time with the side of music and games. As a new black-owned business in the area, Hosey says it feels like they're continuing to bring change, not just to Minneapolis, but Minnesota as a whole.
It's kind of really uncharted territories for myself, you know, and even people coming from our background. So, you know, it feels really good to just be doing, you know, well.
You may be thinking, Minneapolis has a lot of pizza shops, but as Hosey mentions, you'd be hard-pressed to find one that serves up your favorite pizza by the Slice.
Okay, so again, they reopen at noon on Saturday, but both owners say you should get there early because they've been known to sell out of pizza in a matter of hours.
Well, that'd be disappointing.
I have been standing in line. Yeah. Our first time we wanted to try it, and they sold out, and they told us all to go home. We were so sad.
Oh, and then you went hungry?
I know.
That's a sad story. Man, well, get there early.
Yeah. Hey, it's 6:40.